Stop telling God how to do it. And just allow him to do it the way he wants to do it.